Forget Tinker Toys. Meet some kindergarten kids who are studying geometry. Hi, I'm Tom Warden.
And I'm Marianne Walser. On the next PM Magazine, we'll visit a California kinder college.
And see what Western New York kids invented this year at the annual Invention Convention.
On PM Magazine, 7:30 on TV2.
Sit, Ubu, sit. Good dog.
John Casablancas turned Lockport's Kim Alexis into a supermodel. Hello, I'm Marianne Walser. On the next PM Magazine, meet the man who discovers new cover girls. Then, find out what it takes to become an umpire when we visit Western New York's own umpire school. That's PM Magazine at 7:30 here on TV2.
Good dog.
In 1912, 11-year-old Jack Rubin set foot in America for the first time. Hi, I'm Tom Warden.
And I'm Marianne Walser. On the next PM Magazine, he'll return to Ellis Island to relive his memories of coming to America.
Then find out why Mr. Rogers is one of Michael Keaton's biggest fans.
Join us for PM Magazine at 7:30.
Sit, Ubu, sit. Good dog.
Meet a man who sailed around the world alone. Hi, I'm Marianne Walser. On the next PM Magazine, hear how he made the trip in record time. Then meet a Vancouver man who also likes to sail on his bicycle. Join us as we begin a fun-filled week in Toronto on PM Magazine at 7:30 here on TV2.
Sit, Ubu, sit. Good dog.
Meet two of the world's most popular songwriters. Hi, I'm Marianne Walser. On the next PM Magazine, we'll hear how Stevie Wonder and Lionel Richie keep making hit after hit. Then join us in Toronto when we visit the city's brand new Baseball Hall of Fame. That's on PM Magazine at 7:30 here on TV2. Mandrell always dreamed of flying with the Navy's Blue Angels. Hi, I'm Marianne Walser. On the next PM Magazine, we'll watch as her dream comes true. Then Spider Dan is at it again. We'll watch him as he attempts a death-defying climb up Toronto's CN Tower. That's on PM Magazine, 7:30 here on TV2.
Sit, Ubu, sit. Good dog.